I'm happy that where I am. You know, that that means that I'm on the right way. Because I'm happy.
Did you find out who your friends really are?
Of course, of course. When I lost the belts, yes. No, I knew his real friends, and still my friends, who was before the belts and after the belts is, I understand that when you like have a belt, it's like a magnet. Everybody wants to take a picture with you. Everybody want to help you. Like when you like lost this, everybody like only living with you, real friends, who I can get on my 10 fingers. You know, like everything still what was before, and everything still what I have after the goals, but. Everybody who was around is like understand who is who.
Terry, I know you guys want to move past the Andy Ward fights, but just out of the controversy that there was in the first one, you guys felt you won the first one, and the second one there was the low blows that some people believe were taken into account for the stoppage. A third fight, is that even something that you would contemplate? And is that possible? Do you have that in your mind at all?
She can answer it.
Yeah, you know, like I think that I think that first fight behind me, second fight behind him. Right now 1-1. And second fight with the help of the referee. Okay. But 1-1, okay. But let's do it like a third one.
Yeah.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.